over here at Rotary Lake in Jackson, Missouri. Each winter they stock this pond with trout. So we're over here for the first time to see if we can catch us some trout this year. So we'll see. First one.
Guys, where that's usually where I get my limit every time.
Yeah, I was over there last year and did really good. But,
seemed like usually right before dark they hit best over there on that side.
Oh. Number two, just a little one, but it's a number.
Good Number three for me. Oh yeah, get out of there. Three in the books.
Look, my first one, the line broke, but the hook was, I had it, and as soon as I got it unstuck, he swallowed.
I'm gonna go check it. Go inside.
I can put my hand in this mouth.
Yeah,
don't?
I held it by the mouth.
They have teeth?
Oh, yeah.
Does it hurt?
Make sure the camera can see you.
I think we got one.
Okay.
You were right, he had it.
Yeah, I thought he had. They don't always
it's
like
a
go
decent size.
They don't always run that far. Not really the biggest one so far. You gonna lose the hook? No?
I kept the hook and the bait. Number two for me.
Started hanging out under that little chunk of ice.
That's cold.
It's two.
There's one pole. Here's another. There's another. Here's our situation right now. We got five on stringers. Need to get to that magic number of eight. Got a lot of people out here. A lot of folks. We're the only ones down on this end, really. Just a couple of us. Everybody's bombarding that one side down there, which I've never had very good luck on, but who knows. You had a couple people down here. Three away from our limit. Got the GoPro behind us kicking. Hopefully getting a good view of some of these catches. I'm not sure. Not a bad day at the Rotary Lake.
Look at the ground now.
Oh.
He's bleeding everywhere.
This guy took mine.
Fish number three for me.
Hold on, show the double.
Oh, double. He's a little
got
bloody.
The double. He's a bleeder.
Is that drop?
Oh.
What'd you do?
I almost lost it.
I still got my shrimp off him too. Oh. Now here's the decision. Hand in water, hand on jacket.
I'm gonna go with hand on jacket. I got my limit. Bub needs one more and he's got his, and then we're out of here.
Here. Oh, both got our limit back at the truck, getting ready to head to the house. And then we'll come out and try it again in a couple days, if not tomorrow.
Oh yeah.
There we go.